Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton! And his opponent from Sin City, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Karrion Kross!
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile.
Big impact.
Situational awareness with a knee to the abdomen.
Corey, how do you deal with a master of Sambo and catch wrestling like Karrion Kross?
What you have to do is nullify Kross's extensive training by making this your kind of fight, not his. If you can force him outside of his comfort zone and get him off balance, then his skills aren't nearly as useful.
Ooh! Answers back on Orton.
Uh-oh. Full mount, hammer fists, striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
One after another.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Boom, right to the midsection.
Now a series of vicious stomps in the turnbuckle.
Stomps. Each of those boots seem to get hit.
The champion into the cover. Kick out before a two.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
Desk press by Randy Orton.
Luthez press, raining down right hands.
Big forearm.
Go, go, go.
Oh, shot right to the kidney, and again.
Great way to tear down your opponent.
The hits adding up a little on the champ.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, what an uppercut. Outside, countouts legal in this match. Step up for the side rush and leg sweep.
Orton measuring.
Precision knee drop.
Four.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Sends him into the corner.
Has them in the corner, getting it charged up.
What a clothesline in the corner. Oh, mounted and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
My God, what a striking display.
Desk press by Randy Orton.
Kick out before the ref's count.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
Randy Orton, the Apex Predator.
The Viper looking unstoppable.
Vintage Orton.
Sharp clothesline.
The champ not in a great place.
That's just Orton doing what he does best and letting him know he's not going.
Saito. The official sees it and waves off the pin. Taking it outside the ring now.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
And countouts are illegal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
From the top.
He's one step ahead there. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. The Viper able to strike back. Uses the edge of the knee. The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
And personal than I'd like to be.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Bang!
Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad. Really bad. I need so
set back into the ring.
Eight.
That'll stop the count, and this match will continue.
I'm glad that wasn't the end of it.
Just then.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Yeah. Oh,
decision knee drop.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
And Cross is brought to a disadvantage now.
Cross looks a little off balance. He isn't being allowed to make it his kind of fight.
The counter.
Karrion finally creates some more offense for himself.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Karrion Cross, watch this power. F10 with the F10 face buster.
Here's the pin to the line. Powers out.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
There he goes, right into the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in. That catches Cross looking. Turnbuckle now. Positioning it top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Suplex. And Karrion Kross grabs control late in this fight.
Yeah, Kross taking no time for remorse. He wants a definitive end here.
The Apex Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker. Crafty way to get out of harm there.
electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Oh, took the opening to kick them right in the face. Cross trying to get into his opponent's head.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. Back suplex on the apron.
Oh, look at mounting it out.
Punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Two. One after another.
Three.
Oh, that right there will rock you. Re-entering the ring now. Orton playing mind games with the enemy. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Oh, flipping the script out of there.
Oh, man.
Oh, mounting the nail. Just hammer away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
My God, what a striking display.
Taking this to the floor. Here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, and new WWE United States Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.